Marketing funnels, the overview data. From the dashboard, go into marketing funnels and click and open one of your funnels. The first tab that you will be presented with is an overview tab. This will give you activities that have happened inside of your funnel. It will give you the number of visitors, the number of leads that you've created, and the visitor lead conversion rate. Other activities can be found in this box here. This is the overview tab of marketing funnels.